NAX Media presents The Film Room, a freezing production.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. And today is a very special day because first time ever I'm going to walk on the red carpet. Oh my god, I just can't believe this. You know what happened before the New Year's? Like the great Bhai fame, Big Boss 9 fame, Arvind Beda. He's a mentor to me and he just asked me to give my courier address so that he could post the invitations for the GIFA, which is happening in Ahmedabad. Like it is the Gujarati Iconic Film Awards. And I was like, are you kidding me? I wasn't even sure that if he's like asking me to come to the awards as an invitation, and I was in a pure shock. So then what happened is I got the invitations delivered to my home and I was like, ah, it's true. And then I just went to his office to thank him, and then I get to know that my pass from Royal has been upgraded to the special guest. That means I'm gonna walk the red carpet. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Like first time, it is a dream for me. Like I'm not nominated neither, I'm in the film industry, but just walking the red carpet has always been my dream, and I'm really excited. And
hey guys,
so this is how I look, and just look at my makeup, it looks so awesome. Oh my god. Okay, so the all credit goes to Monica, my friend, and I'm in love with the look. And just look at me, oh my god, I'm in love with my look. And yeah, I'm going to link her Instagram link in the description box below. So if you would like to get such kind of makeup, then do contact her on Instagram. I'm linking it in the description box below. Okay, so I'm going to see you at the red carpet and let's go. Hey guys, what's up? So finally I'm at the Eka Club, and I'm gonna enter inside, and it's huge entrance. I'm gonna show you. Stay tuned. So we're gonna have lots of fun over here. Stay tuned. Hey guys, look who's with me. Hi Dhwani. So what do you think about GIFA 2017?
GIFA 2017 is just amazing, and this was my hosting team.
Yes, it was awesome.
Yeah, I was hosting it. And it's like they say, the only punchline is bigger than ever. So, every year,
Yes, definitely. We had an amazing time over here. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Hey guys, look who is with me.
Hi, Smith Pandyan.
He's on the time.
superb, mind-blowing, all arrangements, performances, awards. By the way, I just got a one. Actor in comic role, and see every time it's growing. Every time, last time Jiva was in Rajpath Club, it's a stadium right now, and see there are 8,000 to 10,000 people coming together.
Hi guys, this is Miranda Shah, and I've just won a Jiva Award for the best playback singer female for the film Papa Tumne Nahi Samjhai, and this is a very exciting moment for me because my life won first award check in terms of playback singing.
दर्दों नी मजा छे तारों।